The subject we chose was the projectile motion of a football when it is thrown. Once the ball leaves the thrower's hand, it is known as a projectile. The path the projectile follows is called a parabola.
The vectors that act upon the ball are vertical velocity, horizontal velocity, displacement, and gravity.
Here's an example of when it is thrown. That is just one example of how projectile motion is used in the sport of football. Another example would be kicking the ball. Thanks for watching.